and how they spend, how they move during their stay, we can analyze as well. And finally, their feedback of the experience. So how they feel about that experience, which is exactly what's gonna feedback the next travelers. So from here, I will focus in the interest and perception part, which is the base on how we did a study regarding how the travel motivations are evolving globally and what's the role of wellness in all this. But first, let me point out or highlight